just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Let's take care of those captains.
Have to be up here, man. This thing's gonna collapse.
Like that. What's in him?
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? No? I visited the temple, got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, there's something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar! Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.